Apparently, along with the $70, I also lost my voice. Let's do Johnny Davis.
Hey!